And welcome back to part two of the epic adventure in Super Mario Funshine.
We're gonna clean up this town. You can't also do my accent.
Agent Mulder, what did I say?
There we go.
What did I say? You go off half-cocked into the town. You can't just go around shooting the public up.
With water from your pipe.
But, sir, they were dirty. I don't care.
Clean him. Clean
him. If you do it again, I'll have your badge. I don't have a badge. This is like my
this
parole.
This is Shower Simulator 4.
Yeah.
You must give the people of Delfino baths.
Public service, the game. community service.
Community service, the game.
If community service was this cool, dude, I'd do it.
You had to fight slime piranha monster?
Yeah, I would commit a crime just to get community service.
Or you could just do community service. You have to wait for the open his mouth.
No, they'd be just like 10 years in jail. No, I want community service! No, sorry.
You stabbed the president of the United States.
Yeah, I guess hitting someone with my car and then stabbing the president wasn't the correct way of getting community service.
I like how you'd only get 10 years for stabbing the president.
I mean,
I'm pretty sure you'd be shot on sight.
Well, I mean, no one ever liked Henrik Ibsen. He's the new president. It turns out he wasn't an American. In fact, he's a Nazi.
What?
Henrik Ibsen. Not to be confused with the writer.
See, that entire step. Oh, no!
Oh my gosh, I love the hard rock.
Eyes
part.
As red as the fires of hell. Mario's long-lost brother.
What would that, like, accent above the M be? Like, Mario.
Mario.
Like, Mario. Muerte.
Oh, no!
Oh, yes!
Time to paint his sin.
Did she just crap herself?
I mean, oh my gosh.
I mean, come on, let's be honest.
Did he either A, have time to paint his insignia on the floor?
Or did he?
Come on, slide, bro, you're not gonna catch up.
There it.
No, you need to water.
I know. Dang it!
Let me do it.
No, I can do it. No, let go!
You're grabbing jalapenos. He's gonna get away with the princess and you're gonna change the.
I can do it.
It's a good thing he taunts you mercilessly.
Do I have to spray him or
yes,
just.
Yes.
This is. Okay. Wait, I can do it!
Give it to me!
Wait, what just happened and where did he go?
You lost him. That's what happened.
I can do this.
Game's over, you lose.
Okay, I can do this. Okay, I got him. Okay, what?
You're embarrassing me.
I got it. It's a good thing he runs in a circle. It's like he grabbed her.
He's actually trying to get away.
It's like he grabbed. Oh my gosh, really?
No, help me.
He literally is all like, wait, what? Am I supposed to do stuff? I like it how he stops even though the paint, he doesn't need to paint. Wait. Press it lightly? Oh, wait. Wait. Okay, that's not. It said if you wanted to spray water while moving.
Just jump.
Oh, yeah.
No, Oh, I thought you wanted to do, like, the shotgun.
No, but it literally said, do you want to paint water while moving?
Yeah, don't push it all the way down, huh?
I like it. She's crying, dude! Like,
because you're bad.
Oh, that should have hit him, totally. Okay, I can. No, oh my gosh!
You're pushing it to her. Give
okay,
it.
You try.
Jeez.
You could do it. Like, dude, like
how have you not been able to do this?
I don't. No, how did you do it?
I didn't push the button all the way. Are you retarded?
Oh, wait, the GameCube controller has slight compression
as
a thing?
It's always been pressure sensitive.
I didn't realize this. Maybe. Stop the criminal! Yes, I know, he grabbed my girlfriend.
Get out of here!
Yeah!
That's how you play this game.
Okay, give it back!
You don't get it back, that was embarrassing.
No, come on! Whoa!
Get him!
Wait, you have to get
him
again?
Did he just teleport?
He is heading for the square. Yeah, he does his little paint teleport thing.
Oh, but get out of here!
Get out of here, fruit!
Get out of here, fruit!
I don't need you until Yoshi shows up! Spoiler. But if you haven't played this game, shame on you.
Get him!
I don't think. I think you're just supposed to follow him and then he paints the gateway.
Gateway painting! See?
He's.
Oh,
come on.
Right, I have to spread it.
Yeah. Come on, Danny, please!
No!
Come on!
Okay.
Come on, I can do it now.
We'll trade off. That was embarrassing.
Okay.
You just showed the entire world that you cannot chase a guy running in a circle.
I forgot about the slight compression thing. Okay?
I told you, don't push the button all the way. I literally said everything you need to know.
Oh, I love this level. It's an oldie but a goodie. Wait, this is the one where you can slide down. Because it's like, and it's like tells you to basically.
Yeah. Boom. Oh, gross.
Yes, water. Gross. Clean, fresh. Is it warm water? Because it's like a Pacific Island. That'd be awesome.
I remember
like,
Hawaii's water was pretty warm.
I mean,
yeah. All right.
Let's have adventures.
Adventure time. Come on, grab
your friends. We'll go to very distant land. Woo! With Mario the... with Flood the Machine and Mario the Human.
I remember there's like a hack where you can get like the second... Well, it's not a hack, but it's like...
You can like break into a later part or something like that.
Yeah, like I'm gonna go get second...
star first?
I can like get the second star first before
you
do that.
Well, I mean, yeah, but...
That'd be boring.
That'd be really boring, like... And now we're gonna do a hack. I mean, unless we do...
I like how... Look at Flood, look at him!
He's like... Oh, he's like freaking out! Do it! Kill that! Kill that! Wait, how do you lose coins in this game? Because you have life, so like, what are the...
Life is coins.
Oh, wait. No, it isn't.
No, that's you get Sonic. Coins and it heals you.
Oh, yeah, coins heal you. That's a cool thing.
Ow!
And then you get more life.
He attacked me!
Dude, like, whoa.
This paint is powerful. It can create interdimensional pockets of time-space, and it can absorb buildings.
Yeah, it makes hammer space. Of course, wait, yeah, I can, because we go into those caves, and then you do those, like, awesome side mission levels. Dude, this is what a Mario game has. It's like, you know, Mario games are cool because they have this awesome over level, and then it has millions of little secret crap you can do that's, like, fun and challenging.
In one level, there's like a star that you get from shooting the sun.
Exactly. Dibs. Alert.
Again.
I didn't mean it.
Mario realized the horrible reality of teleportation.
Down with PD Piranha.
So yeah,
that's PD Piranha.
If you bypass the first sludge thing and just go up the mountain, you can fight PD Piranha.
Oh yeah, yeah.
He's still there.
It's like the level is somewhat depending. The level's consistent, isn't it? Like, unless it needs specific changes to it.
Yeah, unless like it's one of the red coin levels or something.
Yeah.
Boom! Speedrun, baby!
I love these, like, windmills that are, like, underneath the wind. Like, a couple of these would not be able to catch the
yeah,
wind.
Yeah, it's like, how are you getting this?
It's like, you're being... Oh, gosh!
Woo! Woo, come on! Like that? You like the map?
Making it rain, literally. And figuratively.
Coin comes out of... Money comes out of everything in this game.
Exactly. We thought lights were the culprits. No. Existence is. And people complain about being poor. All they need to do is beat things up slash spray them with water.
Yeah, look
instant
at me. Look at me,
money.
I'm pretty.
Look, I love that too. It's like the Dragon Age blood effect, but like not creepy and gross.
But not horrifying.
Like, not creepy.
Oh,
you
no,
can't
no.
go up paint.
None of your naysayers.
I love these like little plankton monsters that are like.
Oh no!
As you jump in, danger! The bridge is out.
Thanks. What's his name?
Flood.
Flood. That's right.
He was created by EGAD.
Another EGAD invention brought to you by.
Brought to you by
viewers
whatever.
Like you.
So yeah, that's right. EGAD officially exists in the Mario universe. Danger! The brace is out. Are you an idiot, Mario?
Mario, figure this out. Please.
Control yourself.
Everything is awesome about this game. Nothing is wrong with it.
Everything. This game makes me happy.
Ah! Oh, no!
I love this game more than my own child that I totally don't have.
Get out of here! Get out of here!
I like it how the piranha plant shoots piranha plant heads.
Yeah.
Like, that's...
Oh, money, 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 money! See, look, I hear.
All I need is money! A whole lot of spending money! To do you right, child!
Hey, look! A convenient source of water!
Oh my gosh, it's almost like they knew you were coming.
Thank goodness.
Oh my gosh, that's creepy. Even like if
that's like tentacle vine monsters.
That are like throbbing. They're like, if you, I think that if you spray them, they're like,
oh, no, that's
oh no, no, they just pulsate.
They just pulsate on their own.
Sir.
No.
No, no.
I want to get the coin.
Is it a blue coin? Oh, why did you? Oh, you were trying to get backwards. Backflip.
Blue coin.
We're so special. Also, that's the guy, is the blue coin seller who's like, here, I have a shine sprite. And it's like,
oh, no!
Dude, you're a jerk.
Like, dude, you're hoarding all of these? Yeah, yeah.
He's a raccoon, isn't he?
Half the stars from it, this raccoon.
Yeah, dude. It's like, dude, like,
that's,
don't you understand?
Isn't that a little racist?
Yeah.
Oh!
Don't you understand that that's the plight of your people? It's like, I have these shine sprites. If you pay me in blue coins.
Yeah, it's like, just give, release them, man.
Oh, no, dude, I'm selling them. I found this in the trash. They don't care about these.
That man should be arrested for illegal shine sprite.
Yeah, I love it how you're arrested for... You look like this dude, even though you just showed up. That guy gets like, hey, dude, I got some shine sprites if you want them.
Wanna buy some shine sprites?
You wanna buy some grumble cakes?
Yeah, come on, son.
Oh, my gosh, you... Oh, yeah. I was like, you could have gotten it, and like, who cares?
Just, like, fly over and grab the star.
This is kind of horrifying. I'm not gonna lie. I mean, I know he's like...
Oh, no, he is so fat.
He is a big head.
Why did I put myself in this precarious position? I love this.
They both look at each other
dear.
They're like, what have we done?
Mario landed face first and broke his neck.
And that's how he ended up in Super Mario Land.
Oh, no, his belly button wasn't exposed.
Oh, because, yeah, dude, that's later. Oh my gosh, spray him!
Get in here!
Get in!
He's gotta open his mouth!
Let me shoot stuff inside you. Oh gosh, it's Luigi's Mansion over again!
Ah, he painted me!
Did you ever notice also the opposites? Like, literally, I think they knew, because guess what? Luigi gets an object that sucks things in. Mario gets something that shoots water out.
Wait, what the heck is that?
I don't remember that!
What the heck is that?
Wait, when is that a thing?
Ooh, money!
A whole lot of spending money. What is that? I don't even.
Get him!
Kill him, we're running out of time.
Get him!
Look.
Oh. Woo! Belly button, suck!
I'm just...
gorge his stomach on water.
Like, this is, like, horrifying. I mean, it's a good thing he's a plant.
Just something that spews toxic magic water.
It's like, do it!
Get him!
Fill him up!
Haha, you fool!
Come on, we need to beat him!
What the?
Giant red arrow!
What the heck?
Look how, like, 3D that arrow is!
Yeah, get him!
It's like, do it, man!
Go!
Oh, no, he's like, stupid!
Oh, what the? I've never seen that before. I really haven't. Like,
what, his, like, head, like...
I've never seen him do that.
Okay, like,
open
Petey,
your mouth!
Petey, this is getting annoying.
Let
you and
me
I.
Spray in your mouth!
You and I both know that this has to happen.
You and I both know I have to punch your belly button until you vomit. Yeah!
Woo! Petey, oh my. Did he just, like, atrophy or, like, whatever? Like, his butt.
Yeah, he just, like.
It was he?
Dissolved into paint monster.
Like, what?
He's a being of pure paint energy. That's not even the tune.
I know.
How did you?
Well, that's all we have for this episode. So catch us next time on The Men Who Shout at Games. Over and out.
Who's playing the piano?